evil monks. With grace of the ocean waves. Her glance inviting romance. She was a goddess.
And now let's get to know more about our official candidates as they work the ramp the second time around.
Yes.
Candidate number one is 24 years old. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall. Her vital statistics are 34, 26, 35 and a half. She is in her fifth year taking up sports science at UP Diliman and is currently the project head of UP Diliman's Red Cross Youth. She likes water sports and ultimate frisbee. She also wants to become a doctor and put up her own clinic. That was candidate number one, Samantha Nemo Turber. Next on stage is candidate number two. At age 19, she stands 5 feet 6 and a half inches tall and measures 31, 24 and a half, 33 and a half. She is a fourth year college student at the Ateneo de Manila University, taking up BA Fine Arts and Creative Writing, minor in film. She is into singing and is currently a band member. She also considers herself a bookaholic. Thank you, candidate number two, Julian Savard. We now have candidate number three. She is 23 years old, 5 feet 6 and 3 fourths inches tall. Her body measurements are 33 and a half, 25 and 3 fourths, 35 and a half. She graduated with a degree in Mass Communications from Holy Cross of Davao College and works as an events and marketing executive at a Dubai-based firm. She likes sketching, poetry, and sci-fi movies. Please put your hands together for candidate number three, Karen Joyce Peñanueva. Let's now welcome on stage our fourth candidate. This 19-year-old beauty is 5 feet 6 inches tall. She measures 35, 26, 24 and a half. She's a student at the Northeastern College, taking up hotel and restaurant management. After college, she wants to pursue a career in modeling and put up a salon spa business. She says that proper diet, exercise, and discipline keep her fit. Thank you. Candidate number four, Irene Gabriel. Taking center stage now is candidate number five. She is 20 years of age and a graduate of nursing from the University of San Jose Recoletos. Her height is 5 feet 7 inches. She ticks the tape at 33, 26, 36. She describes herself as a homebody and shares that modeling is her passion as it is a lot of fun and gives her a chance to meet people. There she is, candidate number five, Rogelie Catacutan. Taking her mark is Richelle Therese Borja, our candidate number six. She's 22 years old, stands 5 feet 8 inches tall. Her body figure is 33 and a half, 28 and a half, 36. She is currently taking up nursing at the University of Visayas. Her interests include playing volleyball and reading books. She describes herself as family oriented and very determined to win the crowd. It's a pleasure to meet you, candidate number six, Richelle Therese Borja. Say hello now to Charlotte Melissa Tyler, 23 years of age, our candidate number seven. She is 5'8" 1/4" tall. Her vital statistics are 35, 25 and a half, 35. She holds a master's degree in professional acting from Loughborough University in London. As an artist at heart, she is a singer, grade A pianist, and a professional actress. A round of applause, please, for Charlotte Melissa Tyler, our candidate number 7. Please welcome candidate number 8 as she takes her turn on center stage. She is 23 years old, 5'7" tall. Her figure is 31 and a half, 26, 34. She is a registered nurse by profession and works at a public hospital. Her hobbies include painting and cooking. She also describes herself as family-oriented and easy to be with. That was Gaydra Rama, candidate number 8. Let's give the stage now to candidate number 9. She is 24 years old. 5'7" 1/4" tall, with a body figure of 32, 24, 34. She holds a degree in marketing and advertising from the Asia Pacific College. She graduated with academic distinction and was an active member in her school's debate society. Thank you, Martha Chloe Mcculley, our candidate number 9. Coming up is candidate number 10, a 21-year-old beauty who stands 5'8" tall. She ticks the tape at 33, 25, 35. A tourism graduate from Angeles University Foundation, she dreams of becoming a flight attendant because she loves to travel, meet people, explore different cultures, and learn new languages. You've seen candidate number 10, Princess Tiffany Carbungco. Candidate number 11. At 21 years old, she is all of 5'8", with a body measurement of 33 and a half, 25 and a half, 35. A registered nurse by profession, she loves to spend her free time watching movies with her friends. Happy, well-rounded, and optimistic is how she would describe herself. Thank you, candidate number 11, Marcy Malaluan. Coming up next is candidate number 12, who is 19 years of age. Standing at 5'9" 3/4" tall, she measures 32, 26 and a half, 36. A BS business management major at National University, she plans to put up her own business after college. She plays basketball and loves to hang out with her friends during her free time. Thank you, candidate number 12, Elaine Kay Moll. Up next, towering on stage at 5'11" is this 21-year-old stunner whose body measurements are 36 and a half, 27, 37 and a half. She holds a degree in business from Southville Foreign University. She speaks English, Filipino, French, and can understand Spanish. She also loves sports such as volleyball, wakeboarding, jet skiing, and sailing. There she is, candidate number 13, Gwendolyn Ruais. Oh, let's give the stage for this lovely candidate who is 23 years old, stands 5'9¾" tall. Her vital statistics are 31, 26, 36 and a half. Her interests include watching mythological movies, surfing the net, and reading religious books. She earned her degree in nursing from the Western Mindanao State University and is a registered nurse by profession. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for candidate number 14, Joey Albert Short. Let's strain our eyes now on our next candidate. She is 21 years old, stands 5'8½" tall. Her figure is 36, 28 and a half, 37 and one half. She is a graduate of the University of the East Manila with a degree in legal management. Her hobbies are reading books, traveling, and cooking. She also takes particular interest in makeup and fashion design. That was candidate number 15, Jaysel Arrozal.